a fridge colder than deep space? That's just crazy. Or is it? Outer space is basking in the afterglow of the Big Bang at a balmy minus 270 degrees Celsius. That's a whole 3 degrees above absolute zero. At that temperature, helium gas turns into liquid, which is bad news for birthday parties, unless it's a party for quantum physicists. We have refrigerators that can go even colder, piping liquefied helium around as the coolant. They use a mixture of two different flavors or isotopes of helium, one of which evaporates more easily than the other. Mixing them together increases entropy, which lowers the temperature to just a hundredth of a degree above absolute zero. Thank you, second law of thermodynamics. What's cooler than being cool? 10 millikelvin. Cooling down silicon chips helps them get in touch with their quantum side and allows them to work as quantum computers. At these temperatures, individual electrons can be loaded, one by one, into silicon transistors and used to store quantum information. You can curl up around the Oort cloud and toast your toes on that cosmic microwave background. I'm off to chill my quantum bits in a dilution refrigerator. Don't leave this fridge door open.